Major D.P. Singh.
A true hero who fought for our country and lost his leg in 1999 during the Kargil War.
Retired Major D.P. Singh is India's first Blade Runner, who says disability should actually be understood as disability.
He lost his leg at the age of just 25 and was initially declared dead at the hospital, but was later revived and his right leg was amputated.
It took 10 years to accept the loss of his leg.
He did not let this incident define him. He defied the amputation to run marathons and accepted it as a challenge and did not give in to the negative thoughts.
Major Singh has successfully completed about 18 marathons and his success mantra is, accept the reality, learn to control your mind and increase your capacity to achieve what you wish for.
Wow, with such a mantra, any person can achieve the impossible.
Sir, you are a true inspiration to us.
We salute you.
सांस में चढ़ा रे हिचकियों में क्या है मरना।